Hey guys, it's Pierre from Spyder TV. Well, today is the 22nd of November and we're here at Tampa Bay Power Sports and we're just about to leave for the Deborah Merrill ride. Unfortunately, Deborah is going through some life-changing stuff. She has, unfortunately, brain cancer, and we thought we'd throw her a ride with her friends and a church group and everything. So this is it, guys. We're going on a ride and we'll take you along with us.
And my wife had breast cancer, so okay. I'm very sensitive to that, you know.
Okay.
And I know what she's going through and the things that she's having to face, and it takes a lot of courage.
Going on a ride for Deborah.
Okay.
I'm following wherever I'm taken.
Have a good ride.
Thank you. You too.
Hey, my girl on Spyder.
Hey.
How are you?
Good. How are you?
I'm doing wonderful. You ready for a good ride?
I am.
Good turnout?
Yes.
Is the rain going to stay away? How you doing, Bucky?
I'm doing great. How you doing, Pierre?
I'm doing wonderful. Tell me a little bit about your ride today.
Well, today I had the opportunity to lead a group of spiders up some back roads of old Florida. And I think everybody enjoyed the ride on the way up. The weather held for us. It was for a great cause, riding for Deb.
And somebody was smiling down because we thought we were going to get drenched. And we got a couple of drops and that was it.
In our pre-ride prayer, Cappy asked for him to hold the rain off. And I believe he did. I mean, I think it worked. Smells like love. Your melody makes me sing a sweeter song. Your energy is heaven. And I just can't believe that you've been sent to me from above. You're my angel love. Debbie sits right behind me at church, and when it gets too warm, I'll start fanning, and she'll be fanning, and then she'll fan me.
Okay.
Yeah,
so
she's a real good girl.
How you doing, Deborah?
I'm good.
I'm gonna be emotional a little bit myself.
I understand. It's gonna be it's done.
Let me start it off.
Okay.
Okay. So for everybody that's watching, because a lot of people are gonna be watching, we debated whether we were going to do this interview or not. Mm-hmm. And we talked to George, and George wanted us to do the interview.
Mm-hmm.
So what do you want to talk about? Let's talk a little bit about your day. How'd that go for you?
Okay. Well, first we got off at about 7 o'clock this morning and had breakfast.
Yeah.
Okay. We rode in, and my husband drove in.
He left the Harley at home,
yes,
and he drove the Can-Am Spyder.
Yes. Okay. And we came in, and we had so many people that showed up that is kind of like blows me away. But we did a really ride for us. I spent a lot of it on the curves and everything, yeah, with my eyes. Yeah, with my eyes closed.
You don't like the curves?
Sometimes, but with him driving mine, not him. Okay.
Were you more worried about the bike than yourself?
There you go.
George did a good job.
He did very good.
So,
he does.
So we went through all the curves. We took the back roads to Florida. Yep. Went out to Peck's, which is a little
restaurant,
crab and things like that.
Uh-huh. And we had
banana split or key lime pie, one of the two.
I did the key lime.
You did? I had the key lime
George
pie, too.
Oh, that was good. Yeah.
We're not counting the calories.
Yeah, today. And I took George's,
Okay.
In the middle.
Okay. Oh, okay. The cherry?
The cherry out
there
of the
go.
Top. There you go.
Okay.
So he, he come in and seen that and didn't like that, but that's all right.
Okay.
So, but then we, everybody got, some of the ones that was the this morning time run.
Some left.
Yep. They stepped.
Yeah, because we were a bit out. We were maybe 80 or 90 miles out. So some people that live close there didn't come back.
Yeah.
But we had a big group that came back. We had a raffle. Everybody got together, a couple of hamburgers, a couple of hot dogs.
Yep.
And people were leaving. We had a pretty good day.
Uh-huh. We did. And we took pictures and everything. And most likely everybody in Facebook has heard it, has seen it. And so We did good.
You had some good company. You had a couple of surprises.
Yes.
Miss,
big time.
Miss Michelle and Lyra.
Zira, yes.
The founder of Girls on Spyders was here as well.
Girls on Spyders. Yeah.
And they came down. They surprised you for the ride.
Yes,
she came all the way from Ohio for Michelle and all the way from Memphis, Tennessee for Lyra. So we appreciate for them coming down.
Big time. Yes,
and they could ride with us, so I thought that was a lot of fun.
Yeah,
we want to say thank you to Tampa Bay Power Sport.
It is
not a shameless plug because these guys really helped out. They put together the ride. They contacted everybody from the Spyder Riders of America, the new chapter, the West Coast chapter of Florida. They got together with your church.
Yes.
Okay.
For our Salvation Saloon that we have in Palm Harbor, and our posse that does our ministry work for our doing different things that within the communities and stuff we do.
So they came down, they helped out, they were volunteers, and all the staff here at Tampa Bay were really nice. They all helped out. Mr. Dale, the general manager, he helped out a lot as well, and he was nice enough to have spiders for me, Lyra, and Michelle, so we could take this ride with you.
Yes. To be able to give them, to let them ride a spider.
Yeah, that was very nice.
That was an exceptional surprise, and I am very thankful for that.
I know you're tired. You had a big day. You're very, very, very generous of your time. I hope it brought a little bit of joy to your day.
It did.
Okay.
Yes.
And we talked to a lot of people. I say this, we can't save everybody, we can't do all the time things, but we were able to put this ride, and I think I speak for myself, I got as much out of it as you did.
Yes.
So, I got to ride in shorts on the 22nd of November.
I know,
That's pretty cool in itself.
Yeah, no?
So.
Not only that, he got to ride on the back of my bike, too.
I did, I got to sit on the back. So I don't care what people say, I want to finish this off with a big hug. You give me a big hug?
Thank you very much.
I thank you for everything.
All right, guys, so keep watching Spyder TV and everything that we do today.
I will.
Everything that we do today, all the videos, all the photos, we'll put it up on the website. Give me about a week, so by the 25th or 26th, it should be up on Spyder TV. Thanks a lot, guys.
Yep. I thank you.
See you next time.
For everything.